What do you see right now as the biggest challenge that we have to overcome?
Poverty. Poverty. Poverty is so demeaning. It is so dehumanizing. And you say, hey, when are we going to get it? We don't get it, do we? I mean, that it's so obvious. We've got the capacity to feed everybody.
His time.